Dear Dawn, I can finally say that the puzzle of my life has been completed. Thank you for the love and acceptance as who am I to you. I am loving you for the rest of my life. And thank you for the 20-year anniversary. Today, 28th December 2023. Love always, Rica.
I was lost for years.
Our sexuality is not a choice, but happiness is. Happiness is a choice. Love is a decision. And this is the decision you make.
Thought I could fix the whole world. If I could just fix myself. But after all of the repairs, my eyes were still an empty house. Till I saw you for the first time. I saw you for the first time. You opened my eyes. I saw everything for the first time. I will never forget it.
I'm lucky to have Rica for a wife. Before Rica, loneliness was a big part of my life, but now that is lost in the past and hopefully never to return. And it is through Rica that I know all of you people, and my life is richer for it. Last 20 years of being together, you are my best friend. I love you with all my heart. Standing here before all of our families and friends, I am humbled to share this happiest day of my life.
Is it still enough? It's hard to be just what you want. Even my kid, I bleed in heart of love.
After many yesterdays of being together, we've reached a point where our bond led to this wedding ceremony. Loving you has been easy from the beginning. I knew it when I met you, especially today when we become husband and wife for the second time.
But I promise to be sensitive and respectful of your feelings and emotions. I promise to lend you my strength to fulfill all of your dreams. Thank you for changing my world, and I will love you for the rest of my life.
I love you yesterday, today, and tomorrow. I vow to be true and faithful as long as we both shall live.
Who wants to come back for me?